Okay. Let's start playing. So, have you actually played Rift before? Oh, I should go back onto general chat. I'm still fairly new with Twitch. I haven't streamed too much in the past, so I'd like to do a lot more streaming. I don't know if it's available on Mac. Oh yeah, I'm just rocking out. What do I want? Oh, I just gotta kill these guys. Oh! Oh, please let me know, if you guys are watching this, or whoever is watching this, if the quality starts going all poo-poo and all that. I used to play this game a lot. I'd like to get back into an MMO. I always go back to my old characters. I checked, they're still active. But I'm already max level. So, at least at the time. Alright, that's good. Well, not you leaving, but quality being good. Sucks that you gotta go, but I understand. My wife's giving our little one a bath right now. Normally, I don't really start recording or doing anything until basically 11 o'clock my time. Oh, I guess I gotta talk to the messenger. Poof.
The vigil blesses you.
Oh, I gotta watch this. I don't wanna watch this.
In this brief tutorial video, we are going to highlight the basic features of the Soul Tree.
No, quiet you.
The Soul Tree is a unique and powerful feature
that customizes
your hero to fit your playstyle. The upper section of the Soul Tree is the branches. Each soul point spent in the branches increases the
Sorry, I just clicked out of the window. my video is still processing.
Shows which souls are equipped. Spending points is easy if you're using a pre-made purpose. Just click the spend all button. You can access the soul tree at any time by pressing the N key or selecting soul tree from the player menu in the lower left-hand corner.
I checked in the options. There's no way for me to skip this. Oh, I don't even know who that is. Okay, I'll join your party for now. Thank you for the information.
May the peace okay, of yeah. the vigil be with you.
Speak. Okay.
The ascended are the hope of Talara.
Slash wave. Hello! Oh, I can't give you my buff.
Are you here to help?
What happened?
Best of luck.
Yeah, good for you. I gotta go up there. Wait, do I? Oh, no, I don't. I use Photoshop.
Best of luck.
I use Photoshop CS2. I'll sometimes, well, in the past I have, not so much now, but I have used also GIMP. Some of my thumbnails are also made using Blender, which is a 3D modeling program. Hey! La la la.
Ah, good to see you.
Good to see you too. You look familiar.
Good luck.
Ah, good to see you.
Journey well.
I forget what you do.
Hello.
Oh, reoccurring quests. That's what it was. I should really start reading this stuff. I don't read anything. Yeah, Photoshop CS2, I think, is technically free. They offered it free on their website. GIMP is pretty much exactly like Photoshop. All you really need is something with layers. And I know you didn't ask, but in case you're wondering, I normally record my videos with Action. Actually, Biz uses Action also. I don't know if he still uses it. I know he's been having a little bit of problems with it. I edit my videos in Movie Studio 2012, and yeah, I do it in, I record in Action because I want something to record my voice in a second. They're balloons! They didn't have this when I was playing. Sorry, I'm getting off track. Separate audio track. Well, that guy just impaled himself. Oh, you know what? I forgot to inspire people. Come on, you coward! I'm inspiring you! Be inspired by burning light. Go! Oh, you want me to inspire you again? No. Find a different target. Oh, there. Oh, okay, I'm done. Oh. What are you? Yeah, I'm using OBS right now for live streaming. Because OBS, I'm able to use layers. So, and I like that. for live streaming, I like that. Not so much for recording. Yeah, stab him! I feel like I'm forgetting something. Oh, no. Oh, that was a bad idea! Okay, no, it wasn't. I haven't done too much with QuickTime and with Max. Oh, great. Yeah, we're good. Want to see my ugly mug, so maybe. If you want to know kind of what I look like, I guess I feel like I could probably look like Anderzell's cousin. If you don't know who that is, he's a YouTuber. I'm a two-headed turtle. Oh, that's a cool mount.
Are you prepared, Ascended?
Ah, good to see you.
Leather cloth. Leather pants, please.
Death to the dragons.
I keep pressing I. So I want to go to the inventory. Oh, yeah? Does it for the first one. There we go. Oh.
Our sins try to consume us.
My inventory's full. Keepercraft? No. Wait.
Study my
stuff. Oh, the guy's changed the name of it. I know I can go back on it, but right now I'm not on it. Little button here, sell gray items. Why that would this looks really, really different. A hoodie? Too. Wait.
I am always get rid of customers like you.
They didn't get. If I'm ever on, yeah, I'll be recording on it. Okay. Probably, yeah. I should have enough. Oh.
Hello. Journey well. Our destiny is.
I pretty much now record every game that I play.
Die heroically.
Ah, good. Now I got the health regen thing. Abilities. There it is. Yeah, that's why I went to bed early last night. Or I should say, I went to bed at a proper time. Oh yeah, this ugly guy. Oh, I can't defeat him. I want to see a rift. Let's go to the one of the towns, actually.
Great sun, an ascendant.
Oh my god!
Thank you for your assistance.
Are you here to help? Good luck.
Uh-oh. Oh, one thing is awesome is when a rift invades, a whole bunch of rifts start appearing. All right, see ya. Sleep tight. Thank you for stopping by. Next time I do a live stream, I'll try to set it up maybe a little bit earlier. Oh, I gotta pay attention to where I'm going and not the chat.
Truth and fortune.
Actually,
strike when the iron is hot.
Ooh. Well, they look different. They look kind of sexy, but they look different. Yeah, I'm also recording this, so hopefully it will come up on YouTube.
I bring quality to this rustic locale. Do return.
I have no idea what I just did.
Greetings.
Sometimes a rift. Oh, look, there's one. Yes. Or sorry, one's appearing right there. That's not good. I'm not that strong. Oh, thank you.
Walk at your current location or
Oops. I should have read that.
Quickly restore health and.
Oh, yeah, I forgot I had this. Normally, the ground's supposed to burn and all that. I guess it's a bug. Oh, and I'm definitely too weak for this.
Each death decreases your...
No, I am not strong enough for you. What killed me? Oh, a whole bunch of them are opening up. Oh, I'll do better there. Okay. This looks like an invasion. Oh yeah, okay, yeah. We are actually under attack. That's what's happening.
We will find victory.
Raiding parties are coming. I like the, there's one upgrade I can get that, oh, good, a great, that, lets me, regenerate my stuff. My motif.
You've participated.
Sure, what kind of problems are you having? I'm gonna die. I'm just so powerful that they just keep coming at me.
Oh, no.
No, it's such a low level, I can't hold my own. Where is... Oh! Gimme. I can't loot while I'm dead. Not off the top of my head, unfortunately. No, I don't. Most settings are saved in some sort of any file. I'm not saving you. I die so fast. I'm not sure how to reset, unfortunately. Whoa! I'm not even reading this chat right here. Actually attacking me? Surprised that he was actually focused on me. Oh, I should pick one of these up. Me, please. Help me. Oh,
strength.
Oh, I need somebody to protect me. We don't have a tank. Really? Offensive. Wildfire. We do have a tank. Just one or two. God, no! No! No, just leave me alone! How can I be pulling so much aggro? No! I've died so many times! Oh, wow. That's what happens. Oh, ow. When something falls, they set up a base, so to speak. No! I'm doing no good here. You're too high level for me. I can get the lower guys down here though. So let's do that. Oh my god! Attacking college here. That's what they're doing. Normally they're not strong enough for down here. I mean, the defense is... yes. I can't save points in combat. Okay, then don't save. Why ask me?
Oh.
am I in combat now? There we go. I don't have that on. The other guy has it on. Hello, pet. What's that? Dragon pinion. They must have an event going. Rock on! Oh, that's cool. They changed the model on that, I think. I don't remember it looking like that. Okay, nobody's on its way. Oh, oh, but. Hello, kitty cat. I don't know what's killing me. Oh, radiation burst. I'm just gonna stand back here and just rock out, I guess. Thank you. We gotta shut this thing down. Imagine if this actually worked out in real wars, where you just could play music and heal some of the other wounds, and murder somebody, I guess. Forgot, I think you can queue up what you want to do in this game. To next, I gotta also bring out my abilities. I think I only have one add-on at a time. Let me just double check that. So. Yeah, they're different buffs. Good. Okay, where is everybody going? They're going to... that one here, I guess? I should actually go talk to the healer and bring back up my all my stuff.
Greetings, Ascended. Death to the dragons.
All right, where is everybody? What's this? Dragon Pinata, I don't know what that is. Oh, so my buddies are over here. Later on, I get some healing spells too. Okay. nearly level 10. Oh, that's in our little base. No, I shouldn't have played music.
For instant adventure.
Yay! Oh, which one's this? I know if you kill that. I think if you kill the head guy, I think the little guys despawn over time. I love the invasions and all that in this game. Done too much of that. Squirrel. Later on, you get a skill to actually open these rifts. Open up, you! Do I actually have the ability to do it? Wait. Oh, this is an air rift! They never had these, in this area before. It was always life and fire when I was playing. It's weird that the ground's not changing. Normally the ground's supposed to change when you go into a rift. Hope they didn't remove that. I'll check my video settings. Maybe I have it disabled. Glad those flying rocks don't hurt. Oh, if I remember right too, the different rifts can fight each other. Go to the main town. I think it's called Sanctum. No. No! Oh, there's a... Is that a... No, okay. I thought it was life, guys. Something real quick here. No, not that. Oh, this. Right. Oh, yeah. I also want to check, video settings. Why aren't I seeing? I don't remember putting you on low. Hey, spare time. How's it going? Feeling better. Still got a cough, though. But for the most part, feeling better. Ah, there's a fire rift. Let's see if the ground changes now. There we go. That's how it's supposed to look. I don't know why the, why my settings changed. For him being there. And you don't play a game for a while and you come back and you're like, what's going on? That horse was never here before. US. Or, well, yeah, US.
Ah, good to see you. Best of luck.
Us.
Are you here to help?
Place your faith in the vigil. We are united in our faith.
I'm gonna try to find those roll dice so I can change my roll if I want to.
Always looking to trade.
Oh yes, I wanted a hell puppy. No. See you, spare time. Bon appetit. Thanks, spare time. Hey, see my hell puppy. Huh. Oh, PvP, yeah, that's right. I forgot. See if there's anything going on.
Welcome.
Wait.
We will find victory.
That's how I gained most of my levels, was just doing that. Master survivalist. No, that's a, I remember survivalist. Prophet, nope. Assassin. How do I get more rolls again? It came automatically, if I remember right. At least in the older version. Ah, good. This one. Let's go Ranger. Yes. Wait, what? Why did you let me change? Oh, wait. I think it's because I have points. Yeah, that's why. I have points in it. Abilities. Ranger. There we go. I got a little tanky pet. I didn't use Rift Stalker also. Actually, no, I did not.
Greetings.
Hello. PvP a bit. Oh, this is completely new. I have no idea what this is.
Earn points for your team by holding on to the relic for as long as possible.
This is a new map.
No one can withstand the power of the relic for long.
Oh, my hell puppy's still here.
A faction icon on.
Hey, that guy's from the other side. Why is he standing? Why is he on my side? He's supposed to be on the other team. I guess, it's different. I'm not an archer. I am supposed to jump down. Oh my god!
Death wish. First blood.
At least I wasn't the first one dead.
Savior.
When you die in a war front.
No, we're winning. Oh no! La la la! La. Ha! my razor beast.
That guy looks scary.
Sometimes it's nice just to get a really strong pet and just send him out onto somebody. Hiding doesn't help when you have a pet following you. I'm just so weak and puny.
Savior.
Ah! He's gonna kill me. Aw, man. You know what? Actually, you know what we're gonna do? Let's do this. Okay. Just so I know, how many people are here? Alright, not many, but alright, I'm just going to hide my screen just for a sec. Because I'm going to log out and I'm going to log into my other character if he's still around. Oh, okay. I can't play him here. So let's move on over here. Coin locked.
Seth!
Here, just hold on. My character's from another. Transfer him to here. Oh. not know why they're saying he's coin locked. Can I still play? Oh, I guess I can still play. Okay. Oh, I am dead. Might be because I haven't accessed him in such a long time. No. Okay.
I am but a messenger. You are our salvation.
Still play. I can't. No, I can't leave this area, I guess. I might be coin locked because I haven't played in forever. So, let's see. Oh, they reset everything. Everything's reset. Well, this one was fun to play. This one was fun to play. Okay. Huh. Let's see what time is it. Okay. So I've been streaming for about an hour and a half now. So what I think I'm going to do is I'm going to call it the end of this stream, but I think I'm going to stream another game. So... yeah, I'll be back. Yeah.